Okay, so as we discussed, we have the outer ear, called the external ear, the middle ear, and the inner ear. Now, there are different types of hearing loss. The first we'll talk about is conductive hearing loss. Conductive hearing loss is when the sound waves are impaired from getting to the inner ear, which is the blue area. This can mean anything that obstructs the sound waves, such as earplugs, ear wax, problems with the eardrum, such as a hole in the eardrum, a stiff eardrum, problems with the ear bones, stiff ear bones, such as an otosclerosis, or disease in the middle ear space. Those can all cause conductive hearing loss. The other type of hearing loss is called sensory neural hearing loss, or inner ear hearing loss. Inner ear hearing loss is from a problem with the inner ear. Now, this can be from a problem with the cochlea, such as from aging, or medicines that damage the ear, noise that damages the ear, or inner ear infections. It can also be due to problems with the hearing nerve. For that reason, the sensory neural loss is harder to correct than the conductive hearing loss. There is another type of hearing loss called mixed hearing loss, and that is when you have conductive hearing loss and sensory neural hearing loss. You can have the two together, and that's called mixed hearing loss.
Hi, I'm Erin, Associate Director of Education and Global Hearing Health here at the House Institute Foundation. Thank you for watching our video. If you would like to support research, education, or global humanitarian efforts, please consider donating by clicking the link in the description box below. Be sure to check out our other videos, like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you can get notified anytime we post. Thanks.